You know, sometimes we tend to run away from God, 'cause we get mad. We wanna blame Him for stuff. Just 'cause we see pain in our lives, just because we lost a loved one, just because we experienced some type of hurt. Truth is, yeah, Lil Rhyme's a storyteller, pay attention and listen. In 96, Emil Corton saying somebody missing, containing my picture. Try to run away, escaping the issues, but all I gain is pain and contemplate with the pistol. I gave my wounds to the ladies and they'd embrace them and kiss them. It's like I'm trying to get away, but I keep chasing the issues. Unfortunate for me, I met the craziest Christians. We often played hide and seek from God by changing the scriptures. And it convinced us that dropping bottles of gin inside of our stomachs was better than feeding the kids, but I was a dummy. And I got riches from my sins, so I got piles of money, but still it hits me from within because I'm tired of running.
I don't wanna run no more. I don't wanna run no more. I don't wanna run no more. Because Jesus makes the way.
Here goes a story about a girl who had lost everything. She turned her back home, got when she had troubles and pain. It all started with her husband when he died from the cancer. Two kids, she started struggling and she couldn't find no answer. 3 months later from her home is when she got evicted. Didn't have nowhere to go, so she moved in with her sister in a one apartment home. Her kids slept on the floor, only making $5 an hour. You can say she was poor. 2 years later she got a call and it was from the cops. It said you're 14 year old son just got shot. She started going crazy, yeah, she started going insane, screaming out, why God using his name in vain? She lost her hope and lost her heart, she had a hole inside. Vivid thoughts up in her mind, she started thinking suicide. Till a man came up to her and said, "Here, don't be alright." Little did she know, this man was an angel in disguise. And he grabbed her by the arm and said, "Look me in the eyes." He said, "Wipe your tears from your face, you don't need to cry. Jesus loves you to the bone, you need to give your love to Christ." In the night she gave her heart, that's when he gave her back her life.
I don't wanna run no more. I don't wanna run no more. I don't wanna run no more. Because Jesus makes the way. I don't wanna run no more.
So stop running from
the run no more.
So stop running from
the run. Because Jesus makes the way.
I gotta face my presence. Consequences sent from my past ancestors. Gotta break the generational chain. My question is this: how can we run from the one the blessings are sent? So turn around and find your rest and repent.
Stop running from the truth. Stop running from your life. Stop running from His love. Stop running from Christ. And you should never have to run no more. 'Cause the battle is not yours. The battle is the Lord's, yeah.
Jesus makes the way. Because Jesus makes the way.